How's Jack?
Challenging. I'm investigating a friendly fire accident at 29 Palms.
I heard about that.
Yeah, a tape of the radio calls from the morning of the accident would have cleared things up, but it seems to have been erased.
By the bad guy, no doubt?
I'm not sure. Anyway, I remember someone once telling me about a satellite that records all radio communications 24 hours a day.
Now, that someone sounds like a security risk to me, Meg.
And computers that can pick out keywords in a matter of seconds.
And you want this someone to find your missing radio calls and make you a tape?
Uh-huh.
How important is this, Meg?
It depends on your point of view, Ollie. A couple of Marine careers at stake. And the truth.
I'd need to know exactly what time this thing happened.
Shortly after 0700 hours on the 23rd, call signs are Tagger 1, Tagger 2.
Why me, Meg?
You're the one Dad would have turned to.
I still miss him.
Me too.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks.
I don't know if it was a hangover, sir. He had a headache. We all get those in the heat.